get out of here. Get out of here. So let's get out here. And grab some carbon. There's thamium right there. More thamium over here and some goodies. Let's get that. Viking dagger. Okay, the Viking dagger can go to the ship.
Okay.
Get some thamium right here. I'm gonna need to charge that life support. I'm probably gonna need to use thamium to do it. My mining beam needs charged too. Okay. Keep scanning, guys. Keep up the good work.
Okay.
Weapon depleted. So let's go ahead and use the thamium. Guys, some weird looking creatures. Whoa, what is this? And what's the big guy? Oh, I already discovered him? No, I haven't discovered him. Yeah, there's a cave over there, along with some plutonium, so we'll make our way to that. Yeah, yeah. Running away.
Life support offline.
Okay, that's bad.
Suit power cells depleted. Temperature levels stabilizing.
Okay. So let's go ahead and power gel.
Technology recharge.
Alright. So a little bit more carbon and we can make another pack. Plenty of iron we can go ahead and mine down here, so we'll go ahead and do that. Have I ever got attached to a life and saved it to play on outside of the one life policy? Yes, in Skyrim I definitely have. There's been a couple of characters that I've saved to play because they were just really cool characters, but in No Man's Sky I haven't because the game is more about
hostiles approaching.
Oh no!
Warning: Sentinel drones activated.
Do not kill me, Sentinel. Don't kill me. I'm warning you. Are we cool? Cool. Okay. Close. Look at the ship. It's getting pretty full. Go ahead and craft our carriage. Stack them. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright. Let's see here. Good at the moment. Let's see what's in these debris. Neutrino module. Neutrino module.
Thermal protection falling.
Yes.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
That was fun. I didn't destroy two sets in this game. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Transfer that to the ship. Sheets that we need. We just need iridium. Okay, perfect. We dark out yet? Not yet. We don't need any more iron for sure, right? I need some for shielding shards, I guess. But yeah, I really like the structure that the One Life policy provides, and I like the stakes that it provides. It's more fun to me to play a game where I have to be on my guard with my life. I can't just, you know, I have to be really careful not to die, otherwise I lose all my progress, right? That's more interesting to me than anything. Than just keeping a character. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, so we're gonna get out of this cave. And go ahead and do a scan. Let's see what we got. Thamium and platinum this way, so this way. This is the way our ship is anyway, so we need to get going with that. Some plutonium right over there. I need to go ahead and waste some thermal protection because I need to use up shielding shard. I need the slots that are being used by the... I need the suit slots. Freedom. Stupid plan. This is amazing. Look at this, huh? A screenshot of that. That is too cool. Alright.
Life support power low.
Life support low.
Protection falling.
We need at least 200 plutonium to launch the ship. So I gotta keep up with that. Gotta keep gathering that plutonium, or we'll never get off this planet. Nope. Move. Gotta move. Support at 5. Go ahead and craft. Need like 3 more carbon, really? That's super annoying. Yeah. Good shape. Do a quick scan. Platinum, platinum, zinc, platinum, 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 and thamium. Like I said, I need those suit slots freed up, so this is all good. Burn off a little bit of thermal protection. No biggie, there's our heridium right there. Ship is 8 minutes away. Where'd that thamium go? Did I get to it yet? Right here. Right there. Right there. And there's another one somewhere. Okay. Alright, a lot of caves here, so we can definitely get in here and chill off. Okay, but I want to get to this iridium. Ooh, Tony. Just don't pass up plutonium, no matter what. These trees with the rotating spheres are crazy looking. Okay. Let's get to the iridium. Alright, so. About to be nighttime.
Thermal protection falling.
It's gonna be fantastic. Okay, let's see if we're free. Yes, we are.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Okay. Stabilize now. I'm gonna get all of this ready.
Weapon charge depleted.
All of it. Let's see, we use plutonium. So much plutonium, let's use it. So I think we need 320 iridium in order to repair the ship. But we need more after we repair the ship, too. We'll need some for the hyperdrive and such. So we need to go ahead and mine this whole deposit. It'll probably take an entire charge on a mining beam, but that's okay. We can recharge it easily. This whole deposit should yield around 500, I think. But we'll see. Might not be quite that. And we'll want to transfer this to the ship as soon as we can.
Okay.
Let's see here. Transfer this to the ship. Right, the one takes one. We can go ahead and get rid of one carbon. Now we should have... So that was 500 there, actually. So this deposit should be 1,000. Viridium is one of the base materials of this universe that you kind of need around. Like, it's not as important as plutonium, iron, or even platinum, but it's definitely like a second tier element that you kind of want around. So we'll go ahead and get as much of it as we can, because it's going to really make a difference later. I think it's required for production of warp fuel, too. So we need to have some on hand. Surprised we haven't alerted any of those ridiculous surprised we haven't alerted any sentinels at all. Whatever. No complaints from me. Okay, milestone accomplished. We've gotten... Okay. Traveled like 1 foot and got this award. Okay. So we got one stack of 500. We've got another almost 500. That would be ideal. So we'll just take everything that's here. We'll just take everything that's here. There's no reason not to.
Weapon charge depleted.
Let's see here. Take the plutonium.
Technology okay. Recharge.
I wish it wouldn't leave these little random bits, like... They're extremely annoying to clean up, and... It would be super sweet if the laser would just take care of these little bits. There we go. Okay. I think we've cleared that up. Onward to the ship. Alright, so... Pugnium, do we even need Pugnium? 4,000 units. Totally repair this now. Let's get to the ship. We've got everything we need, let's hightail it to the ship. It's nighttime, so it's gonna be really easy to make it there. Actually, let's go to this spot. Go to this spot over here. Arrive in 1 minute. Let's see what we can get there. If it's an... The reason I'm saying... What was that? The reason why it's a good idea to go to this spot is because this could be a...
Nice.
This could be a suit upgrade. Doesn't look like it is, but there are some goodies over here, so we might be able to. No, it'll be some money at least, right? There's another iridium deposit right there. That's cool. This planet actually has a lot of resources. Nice. Really nice. Usban Crossing. Undiscovered. Hey, little critter. Recognize all you guys. Go ahead and interact with these isotopes. Pull these plutonium boxes out. Okay, that's a shielding shard, probably. We've got to start deciding what to throw out, actually. Or move a shielding shard to the ship. This is another shielding shard. Yeah. Okay, this is a... Grab this. Gekchon. Oh, I want a Gekchon. Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and repair this so we can have the space. Actually, I can't bring it back. That's right. Crap. Okay. Power canister. I can go ahead and use the power canister. Right? Yeah. Perfect. Okay. That clears that. Oh. Okay. Turn off the lights. You can destroy these tanks, but it's just gonna bring the sentinels really fast. So we don't wanna do that. What are we full up with? Okay. Go ahead and build another Kara. Brett. I think I'm gonna get rid of the pug. Let's go ahead and build another Kara sheet. And just do this. That way we can move this iridium back to the ship. And move the stack of plutonium back to the ship. We'll leave the iron. Okay. Ship it is. 6 minutes. 6 minutes. We've got a fixed starship.
Thermal protection falling.
Little guy. Already discovered you. Okay, it's daytime again, so we're taking heat damage. That's okay. We got this. Whoa, now. Ooh, that.
Thermal protection falling.
Get this platinum, because it's on the way. There's a little plutonium down there. What are these arches made out of? Is that aluminum? Okay. Let's go ahead and craft another shielding shard. And let's get enough carbon to craft another... craft another power cell, too. Away. Some more plutonium. Do a quick scan. Treasure right there. I don't feel like it's worth it. Right there, though. How greedy am I? Being that I'm a pirate, I think I'm very greedy. I think that I work very hard at making these money. I saw that plant, like, right before it hit me. Okay, so, we're gonna get, get whatever this is. Hopefully it's something we already have so we can send it to the ship. Perfect. Nothing found. Okay. Alright, let's get to the ship. First thing we're going to do when we get to the ship is pull all those shielding shards. Definitely. I really love this game because I like exploring. You know, I love exploring anyway. Like, I could play this game and just walk around and take pictures, take screenshots. Like, that's all that I need, really. But it's the game itself is, you know, a lot of people are complaining that there's not much game here, right? Like, and they're right. I mean, it's a rather simple game. It's repetitive. Most survival games are. But you know, the nice thing about this game is even in survival mode where things are fairly hectic sometimes, it's still a pretty relaxed game. You know, I mean, yes, you have to do a lot to survive. You're constantly doing something, right? You're never not doing anything. You're constantly... Ooh, this is a good... I'm glad we got all that iridium. This is a really good update. Upgrade on our ship. As a pirate. Life support power. Yeah. Ooh, wow, everybody's just hanging out here, huh? Hey there. Hey! Thermal protection falling. Alright. Okay, we are out of iron. That's definitely a no-no. Have to have iron.
Channel protection fully.
This is gonna be a lot. Finally does go. Do a quick scan. Some thamium right there that I passed by. There's more thamium over here.
Channel protection.
We'll grab it. Go ahead and make a shooting shard. Make another shooting shard. Make a power gel. Send this plutonium to the ship. So we've got plenty of plutonium in the ship now. This is a beautiful. It really is. Where's the fan? Right here. There we go. Okay, we are less than 2 minutes from the ship. Let's get there. So we're definitely going to go, to the space station right away. Use me. Milestone accomplished. This just traveling? Yeah. The achievements are kept per character as well, so it's kind of a
channel protection falling.
Alright. Nothing worth going back for. Less than a minute to the starship. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there. This character doesn't die on the planet. This planet was, very forgiving. For a lot of reasons. It was... It was not hot at night. So, we could really, get away with bots. We get away with just all kinds of stuff, really. It's forest. And there was plenty of resources, right? Like, nothing was scarce. We had zinc, we had iridium, all that stuff. We found it all on our way to the ship. No biggie, right? Okay. So we're at the ship. Fuel the launch thruster.
Technology recharging.
Let's see. Fuel the pulse engine.
Technology recharging. Okay.
Ship is fueled. Get whatever's right here. Cannon damage theta. I'm not gonna get that anytime soon. Okay, so we got another Gek Charm. Alright. So we're back in the Rasamama. Let's move this to our inventory. Move everything that can stack over there. Fine. Well, this is fine. Okay. Well, Kate Jackson is officially going to get off the ground. She's a pirate. So let's get to pirating. Actually, let's leave. So, leave some free space in the ship. And the reason why is, let's see. Yeah. This, and one of these. Leave some free space in the ship because we want to be able to pirate some people. And the only way to suck it up is to have the ship be empty so we can pick it up in space.